Hello, in this video, I will explain about Delta Airlines. When you know the Delta Airlines, they have a lot of obstacles. That is the company show up how they jumping those situations when they have flown them. Okay, they said that Delta Airlines successful business turnaround started. In this video, I will know how that strategy they use for the keeping on the business. My name is Victor Barrios. Yeah, this video has purpose like show up to you like a leadership and communication skill. We have I have a table contents for this video, like a Delta Airline history, overarching challenge, perceived obstacles, small step, small win opportunities, and reference. Yeah, we talk about a little about history, the Delta Airlines. They born in 1924 Delta. The guy is called Abraham Goldman, and he and other guys started operation for this aircraft with the fumigation, like combat all insects, like they say, dusting remove all for the like in the farms. And in 1928 they start that operation. I think it's a 4 year. Not 4 year after 4 year, but they start know how the business, you know. In the same year, like at 1928, they start beginning delivery airmail. That is they know this is a good business, right? And they know because they start, you know, try how the business is good for them. Obviously, when you have experience in business, you need to start to know how the business going, because it's not like you only put the money and you say, I don't know what happened later. I don't know what happened in 2 or 3 years, or what happened, say, oh, I lose all my money. Maybe you saved all money for 3 or 4 years. That you need like a strong like a decision when you start to make a business. Yeah, that is the Delta. In 1928, they begin transporting passengers. They started in Dallas, Jackson, Mississippi, Atlanta, and Charleston. Okay, we talking about little overarching challenge. How they know the over challenge? This is more important to them. I think they know the. I said the overarching challenge with the bankrupt in 2004, because they experimentation about like, you know, the a lot of problems, you know, because in 2010, you know, you see or you notice like economy, right, is coming down. In that case, Delta start planning, you know, go the bankrupt because they losing a lot of, you know, a lot of money for a lot of stuff. I analyzing if Delta has gone in bankrupt in 2004, they have lost a lot of money because in the 2004, they have 700 units, like a 700 airplanes. That company generated for you figure out 1928 to 2004 is around like 60 years, around like 70 years, 72 years around. The company is always like growing, like a 770 years. You imagine how long the company, and maybe they coming, you know, out of the business. They lose a lot of money. all money when they put in this and that investment, they're losing. I still believe that the good option they make option when they merger and the fusion for another company, while the company lies at Northwest Airlines. That is the good idea for the manager to not make decision in the fusion, because then a fusion, now they out the business. Sometimes important when I call this globalization, when the globalization is you, the small business joining and the big companies, and you want to keep it on the business. You know, joining, maybe you become out of the business. That is the problem. The small business, there's no house like a lot of like a cash value, you know, for existing on the business or for the stealing the business, right? That is the delta, you know, choose the best option. Orderly, after that, they increase the value before the value for Delta has a 10 billion. After the fusion of the merge, the value have a 17.7 billion. It's 7.7 billion is more value when they fusion. That is important. It's not like most small company think about it, say, oh, I don't want to fusion that company because they steal my ideas, they got us something when I work for a long time. That is ridiculous. The small business think about that because they need to think about growing, because you have other big companies has another experience. It's important joining. If you joining the business, you growing too more fast, and you still on the business, or you keeping on the business. That have something to not perceive obstacles. Yeah, we have explained more detail about how they jump into those obstacles. In 1934, the government, because they work for the government, they suspension the airmail delivery. You might have maybe 4 years that they lose money because how they like collecting money for the pay employees, because they only working for like delivery mail. Because when they work for like the farmer or like a dusting, there's not enough money for subsistence, right? And okay, Delta jumping many obstacles because they gain the distinguished airline worldwide. It is in worth mentioned that this airline is recognized. That is important, this name, they call it business model that continually improving long-term sustainably, like keeping on the business. They like auto-sustainable. The first obstacle is in 1934 suspension of the airmail delivery contract. And the second obstacle is in 1992. They have a financial problem with the company, PM company. Also in that year, the general economy recession is the same year. Those factors, Delta has a lot of loose money. Do you know how much? It's 506 million in the 1991 in the fiscal year. That is the big problem. You mind how much? It's like a half billion. They lose the money. The other problem they jump is in the 1992 and the first quarter Delta lose 125 million. Are you imagining? You put this at 500 plus 125 is 600. So close for the billions. That is the company is not existing. That is I like this company because they like a leadership skill for jumping those problems, right? And the other situation at the Forest Tackle in 2001 after September 11 attack was another low on the problem, because all airlines count down the business. That Delta Airlines is the third company existing in those situations. Obviously, but they have another problem because they have a pension for all pilots. That situation, they need to pay with those guys because they work for like for the unions. Those people, it's not like reduce money or something, think about it, you know. And the other situation is has a like close. Oh, when they noted those problems, they start think about it and bankruptcy. Say, oh, what is the best way? What is the worst idea? Okay, we need subsistence in the business. They closing in 2005. They're closing the operation in Dallas, and dismissing it and dismissal 2,000 employees. Okay, they planning for 2006. Dismissal a 7 employees, but they think about it in good idea and merge with another company. Okay, we have a small step and a small win opportunity. That this airline is determined on a matter of perseverance, because despite all obstacles on the way, Delta management to jump everyone, the founding become and the more important airline on the world. Yeah, you see the economy recession. This obstacle that the general economy recession was able to leapfrog, and with a 5% the labor reduction, wage reduction like a salary. Tariff reduction by 45% and opening new routes from Los Angeles to Hong Kong. And this year, when they tried different way, they got a profit for $60 million. That is a good way, because they try figure out and find, you know, different way for flooding the company. When these obstacles, they have a lot of problems, because in 1992, they lose $125 million. $125 million, they lose again money. They tried like figure out coming out when you're swimming on the pool, you try like a breathing, you know? But they have another problem. But they, you know, this guy is like a smart and skilled, because they find another way. They call a leadership 7.5. This program was focusing offering 7.5 cents for mile you flow in the airplane and proceed. This effect is a good one, because in the 1995, they got a profit for $251 million. That's a good idea. That example is like, for example, you're flying 3,000 miles, like a year, or maybe 5,000 miles a year, you can make a calculation. 5,000 times 7.5, you got a values divide 100, the cents, you got to maybe say, okay, I saving $500. That is the good one, because you say, I use that 500 for my next flying. Obviously, they like a reduce by the start, maybe a little profit, but make a lot, because that is the point. It's like when that China produce like a products like a more cheap, but make thousands. Yeah, thousand. That is the reason they make more fast, and the company is growing too fast. The other small, you know, opportunity for them is attacking September 11. The payment, the pension, the pilots too. Those factors generated Delta when the bankrupt. But obviously, when Delta know those problems, they start planning to complete close all facilities. In fact, they started close operation in Dallas and dismissal 2,000 employees. And the final, they have another massive dismissal plan for 7,000 employees. In this occasion, Delta looked for alternatives to solving this problem. So it's not continue dismissing the employee. This encouraging solution was the merge with the Northwest Airlines. The merge with Delta, because they wanna keep in those pilots, you know, for the airplane. Yeah, with this price, Delta Airlines rose from 10 billion to 17.7 million. Okay. Delta today offers service to 160 million customers each year. In addition, they offer 315 destinations in 59 countries. It is worth mentioning that Delta has received 12 awards for leading edge executive by Travel Magazine. That is example the leadership and perseverance. I remember my grandpa say, we need like preaching by experience, not like only preaching in a start for convert or start to change, right? I have a reference, all my reference here for the website. I got all information. I use four image for this example, all of these images from Delta, and put all link when I got information. And the last one, yeah, for Simon Rodia, I had this message. I had in my do something big, and I did. Simon Rodia, thank you so much, and have an excellent weekend.